In Bogota, Colombia, two men were arrested on accusations of robbing public bus users every night on the city's northern highway, going so far as to steal their victims' shoes. The robbers were finally tracked down and arrested after one of their victims was able to see and remember the license plates on the taxi they were using to move between bus stations. One member of the group was able to escape arrest, however.